Warn engine. Huh. All right. Hey, listen here, motherfucker. I'm warning you. You better knock your shit off.
Let's go grocery shopping, part 7.
Got some pet Ruli Uum Zila Liwai. Got some plain tears wild nudis. We got Klub Sanakas and Stakas. Kaku a Christ buys.
Is it? It can't be. Tahi easy e bala lizard.
Hi, Mom. I'm back from school. Oh, hey, Charlie. Did you enjoy your day? Yeah, my day was good. I went and saw Karen. I played football. And what's that on your arm? It's nothing. There's nothing on my arm, Mom. Charlie, you better tell me what that is right now, or I will stick this in your ass. Okay, Mom. I'll show you. It has a lot of meaning to me. Does that say fucking bread? What the fuck?
That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
You look like a monkey in...
You smell like one too.
Hey, blow it out, dog.
Sometimes you gotta stay.
Welcome to my mine. We are mining diamonds.
I'm a bird.
Papa, papa.
Yes, Johnny.
Do you love me?
No, Johnny.
Oh my fucking God, what is it now, Junior? You can't cook for shit, bitch. That's because your little fat ass love greasy food. You want some soup?
Hell no.
You want some salad? Fuck no. Then shut your little fat ass up.
Who's arm caught?
Spider-Man, what are you doing?
That ain't me. Oh, shit. Spider-Man, I thought you was one of us.
Yeah, you right, man. I just
fuck the police, nigga.
You talking about don't you one of us? You ain't gonna pay my motherfucking rent.
Let's go shopping, part 9. Got some Delilah Wafifers. We got Rights, Sireka Kakirs. We got some Free Ride P. Bibbles. We got Disa Day, PHSAs. Smooky Kears, Jalili Y. Do this.
It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip. With a friend? No way!
That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
Do you know why school can be very bad for you? Because school stands for 6 cruel hours of our lives. Math stands for mental abuse to humans. And homework stands for half of my energy wasted on random knowledge. In the name of Jesus, why does school exist? Remember when I said before how school is bad for you? Well, now there's more to it. PE stands for pointless exercise. TEST stands for testing every student's time. And do you know what TEACHER stands for? Tearing every American child's hopes every rattling second.
While back, I told my ex-girlfriend, I said, you're my drug, you know that? She goes, oh, you can't live without me? And I was like, no. No. You cost too much and you ruined my fucking life.
Get destroyed, you bot!
What? Who's that? Oh, what the?
Yo, it's my first day in the hood, you know, kind of scared, but it'll be alright. 2 weeks in the hood, they're kind of starting to like me. 1 month in the hood, they gave me this, I don't really know what it's for.
What up, nigga?
Hey, man, instead of, like, telling people our age,
We should tell people what level we're on. So if I'm 30 years old, that means I'm on level 30. I think that sounds way better. That means my son died on level 4. What a noob.
Bro, fucking what? I just saw a kidnapping outside.
Okay, and you didn't stop it? Did you call the cops already or what?
No.
What? Why not?
I didn't want to wake him up.
Come on! I hate this game!
It's time to get off and go to bed.
Okay, Dad.
Why are CVS receipts so damn long? All I bought was a wrist brace. I'm pretty sure I could walk my dog with this.
My theory was correct. I can walk my dog with it.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
If you're not supposed to drink and drive, then why do they have parking lots at bars? How come your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate? Is a group of squids called a squad? So your fingers have fingertips, and your toes have toe tips, yet you can tiptoe but not tip finger? If practice makes perfect, but nobody's perfect, then why practice? If you wear a shirt inside out, the entire universe is wearing it except for you. Is soy milk just regular milk, introducing itself in Spanish? If a frog hops into a no parking zone, is it toad? When people with one arm get their nails done, do they pay half price? If a baby's born lactose intolerant, does it still get breastfed? If I rip a dollar in half, would it be considered 50 cents? If everything on your body is there for a reason, why do men have nipples?
Let's go shopping, part 8. Got some Cricket line, Oat Brain. We got B. Louie, B. Lula, Inky Crayam. Got a case of Coca-Cola. We got some Kitey Candy. Is that Chahizy Ebalala?
Guys, it's so windy outside. To demonstrate, I'm gonna take my pet dog out for a walk. Shit. God damn it.
So guys, in a way, people are like trash cans. When you stomp on them, their mouth opens up.
Jerry, stop chasing me! Stop chasing me! Jerry, go away! Stop! Can we have a truce, please? Don't bite me, Jerry, please. Just be
Tickle, wickle, wickle!
Hey!
Tickle, wickle!
Hey, stop that shit! Hey!
Oh! Hey, calm down!
Come on! Squidward!
Dog owners, be aware.
What?
All dogs must remain on leash.
Babe, we gotta go get the leash out of the car.
We don't have a dog.
It's because you're a bitch.
What's up, everybody? I want to share a life hack with you just using a little bit of scotch tape. Take a small piece, put it on your iPhone's front-facing camera, and now you've got an Android.
It looks like the mist is so heavy this morning. It looks like part of the world hasn't loaded yet. Like you can see a little bit of the sky over there, but this entire part looks like the world hasn't buffered yet.
Day one talking to my crush, it went well. It's been 2 days since I started talking to my crush. She actually hit me up first this time. 2 weeks talking to my crush, have a feeling she thinks I'm gay. She thinks I'm gay. She's asking for opinions on pics she should send to guys. She's in nudes now.
Hi, sister.
Embarrassing story. I'm in line getting Burger King, scrolling on TikTok. I'm the last one in line. TikTok had my ass so distracted, I done forgot where I was. And I let out a big fart, not realizing there was a little girl behind me. I just played the shit off and act like I didn't do it. But about 10 seconds later, she goes,
"Mommy, something stinks."
And then I hear the mom say, "I know, honey. It's because people who pass gas in public are rude." Me being petty, offended, and plus I had pizza last night, I crop dusted the fuck out of her again. I need to get off TikTok.
Scarce, but pull a parallel to let you know that I'm the next up.
cause I'ma sell while all these rappers playing dress, or sleeping in the back of class, I guess I had to rest, or never graduated, why the